laws of...
Parliament's Committee of Trade and Tourism today interfaced with the Uganda Development Corporation to establish government's shareholding in Munyonyo Commonwealth Resort as the government seeks approval of the controversial supplementary budget of 86 billion shillings for Munyonyo Resort to construct a convention center to host the Non-Alignment Movement Conference.
There's a rumor that within Munyonyo there are two Munyonyos, there are two companies within that resort. Now, is this new joint venture part of the other one? Have we added now shares on top of the 25% we used to have? Or have we invested in a second Munyonyo within the resort?
UDC officials today told the committee that the idea to inject taxpayers' money into Munyonyo was not conceptualized by UDC, but they only came in at the tail end after the memorandum of understanding between Mira Investments and government. They added that there are two companies within Munyonyo.
Munyonyo is in two different companies. There's the Munyonyo Commonwealth, which is the old one, and then there's the SPIC Resort Conference Center, which is the new one.
Do they have different titles, land titles?
The titles are different.
To the joint venture company, of which government owns 50%, and Mera Investments Limited owns 50%.
In this deal, a joint venture company was formed between Government of Uganda and Mera Investments and a new company called SPIC Resort Convention Center Limited. Each party made an equity contribution of $10 million to have 50% shareholding each. MPs were stunned to learn that as part of its equity contribution, Mera Investments contributed 2.28 acres of land on lease to house the convention center valued at 16.4 billion shillings.
The government valuer valued the land at 16.4 billion shillings.
2.29 acres in Munyonyo was valued at 16.4 billion?
Yes.
However, the committee was disappointed to learn that Uganda Development Corporation, the investment arm of government, is yet to fully secure 25% government shares in Munyonyo Commonwealth Resort, which were purchased in 2007, and it's yet to acquire a share certificate.
We have not fully secured our stake in Commonwealth since 2007. Fully secured.
Chair, there is a shareholder certificate.
Where is
it? A certificate in the names of Ministry of Finance.
Towards the 2007 Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting at Chogam, government invested 15 billion shillings in Munyonyo for 25% shares, but MPs are concerned that government has never earned any dividends from the company as it has been claiming to make losses year in, year out.
Representatives of Mira Investments, they said they had been making losses since 2007, up to date. So if a company has been making losses since 2007, why are we investing more money?
UDC has assured Parliament that the new government shareholding in Munyonyo is secure and a share certificate is going to be obtained next week. They also committed to secure a share certificate for the old share. UDC has assured Parliament that the new government shareholding in Munyonyo is secure and a share certificate is going to be obtained next week. They also committed to secure a share certificate for the old shares soon. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.